introduce yourself.
Okay, I'm Sarah Nibbles. I'm a photographer. Girl behind the camera at Four Express. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
So where are you from?
I'm from Lake Charles. I was born in Lake Charles.
Lake Charles, Louisiana?
Yeah.
So like, what got you started in photography? Or did it start there?
I guess it started when I was in like middle school, high school. I started getting into photography. I think I just started taking pictures like on family vacations. Started taking pictures like my friends and stuff like that. I don't know, I think I just always had the eye for it. I always had the perspective. You know, I just didn't know I had it, you know. That's the best way I can explain it. Like, it was just a hobby.
What type of photography are you into? Like, what do you like to shoot?
I like in the moment type shots. Still life too. Portraits. Cinematography, of course. A lot of surreal work. You know, that would have to be one of my favorites too.
We're kind of like the same, so you find art in everything.
Yeah.
We was talking a little bit before, and you said you had 16 cameras.
It might be more than that. A lot of them is film cameras. That's what I started off shooting with. I didn't get a digital camera until like 3 years into the game. Learning film kind of gave me an advantage, low key. It's harder to shoot film than it is to shoot.
Yeah.
You know, for the DSLR. So like film never dies. Like, I'm definitely part of the Film Forever crew. Like, I'll forever shoot film. So like, if you want to be a photographer, like, the time to do it would be like now. Before it's too late, you know what I'm saying? Because who knows what's next? Might be like holographic stuff next, who knows? Our kids are going to be like blinking and taking pictures with their eyeballs.
Essentials when it comes to shooting?
Essentials. Extra battery. A battery pack. 3 SD cards. Snack. water or tea. My bag's junky right now. What else? My wallet. At the end of this, they'll be like, both of those coffees are gone?
Yeah, very first interview.
Really excited. Now we got to turn it for real. I'm about to go to the thrift
shop. If that ain't the truth. Full 48. You see how someone stood a move? That's daily news. Yeah, they be making moves. That's daily news. Claiming friend you vaguely knew, but that's daily news. Drowning from the daily use, but that's daily news. Before the daily do, it's your daily view. Get it how you live, we don't have the same pursuit. Gang militant, now on I'm rocking navy blue. Pastor, I open up my papers, I ain't reading you. Y'all be worried about opinions that ain't feeding you. I dump a walk up in this thing, I ain't needed proof. No fake flex, but a G5, I'm K5. I'm Merce Street at the V5s, like fuck club. Could it out-rock my freestyles? Beat it to her favorite song of mine, what a statement. Knew I was an artist from admiring her cadence. Y'all defensive but plain of daily news, you on the same shit. Free my nigga, he's still stressing about the same bitch. Somebody fucked around and made you analyst. Catch me Altona, Nova Scotia, where my balance is. Young Esquire took my seat at the cabinet. Ain't need the acknowledgement, but it happened by accident. Saved my coins, now I'm adding up the aggregate. Since she see me counting bread with the abacus, I see mama too scandalous. She need evangelist, but I love to handle it. Cannabis to pacifist. Oh, that's daily news. Oh, that's daily news. We be making daily moves. Yeah, that's daily news.